everybody. Just got done working on doing some gaming. I'm gonna go ahead and start putting the next video together. So I wanted to get the intro going. We're going into video number 3. There we go. Hope y'all enjoy it.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Cutters. I know where I am. Yeah, I really wish you could open that up, dude. Put you out of your misery. Yeah, I'll get to you in a minute. Oh, I didn't grab the boards. Press room. Damn it. Thank you.
the cleaning tower when you switch the tower.
Flash grenade. Gunpowder. Alright. Fuse. Okay, so I need to get to a box. Yeah, I'm gonna have to work my way back. I wonder, can I use a fire suppression system? No. There can't. At least shut it up. Alright, I'm dropping this MP5.
Still alive.
Barely. We should be able to get some shit done with that.
Thank you.
No, that's good.
Plus lotion when your allergies begin. They help soothe.
There's that. Okay. Grab the rest of the shit. Health. Flashbang. Hey. Thank you. Everything. Yeah. Why is it still red? This one is for that one. Yeah. Open up. Thank you. Wow. Going the wrong way. God damn it, quit! Let go. Nothing. Oh yeah, yeah, that's yep. Of course there isn't. That would make too much sense. I hear you. Hmm. There you are. Yep. Just as I thought. Huh. Library. Wait. Oh, this is the unicorn one. I already got the unicorn. But. Drop some stuff off. Chain door easily fixed.
What the?
Wow. Wavy perforations tear so much better. Charmin Ultra Soft Smooth Tear.
Shit!
Just fucking die. Where'd you go? Where are you? sure. Detonator. Another flashbang. And I'm back here. Thought I had a red. Alright, time to go blow some shit up. Says there's still something in the east office. Gunpowder. That one. Explosive barricade. Got everything in here, right? Yeah.
over and stays open. Ziploc, unlock life.
I got more shit. More space. I got three. Oh, yeah, I should have dropped the green herb, but I didn't even think about that. I can get there from here, can I? No. Woman, bow and arrow, snake. Where the fuck did you come from, asshole? Ooh, not good. Much better. Dick. Alright. Aww. Come on. Go down. Thank you. Alright.
Oh my fucking god, with the commercials. Combine my gunpowder to make shotgun shoulder. Combine two of these to make mag ammo. Alright, so we're not gonna worry about that. Store that. Store that. I need another mix right there. Wait, it says these are done. Store those.
Antibacterial fluoride stops cavities before they start. Crest.
Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and take a break. Grab some food. Check on some stuff. I'll be back in a little bit. Alright. Later. Alright, we're back. Alright. I don't think he's alive anymore. Oh, yep, he's still moving. Alright, that's all I can do in here. Time to move out.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out. Lieutenant Branna! Marvin! It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. Just come.
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
I understand.
How's he got a 1911?
I won't let you down, Marvin.
We'll see.
New deal is so good, it's a work of art.
Love the minimalism.
Switch to Unlimited Plus for...
Hate the commercials. With healing herbs. Use of gunpowder. Alright, gunpowder times two is handgun. Gunpowder plus yellow, high grade is shotgun, two high grades is magnum. Alright, so we'll hold off on doing any of that. Yeah, I guess the save. Grenade. Something tells me we're definitely gonna find out.
Somebody's watching me.
Bro. You've been being watched since the very beginning. This is Umbrella. They wanna know what's happening at all times. Yes, I know. How do you think I've been making the fucking mixed herbs? God damn it, Clay. Thank you. Okay, yeah, cool. It's good to know they stack. Goddamn, there's all kinds of shit around here. Alright, that's everything, right? Yep. I can't go back. Fuck. Doubt they expected me to just ace that shit. Highly. How the fuck do I get back over there? T-bar handle slot, yeah.
With Pro Plan Sport,
happens here. That way.
Starts here. Pro Plans.
It's the only way. And of course, it's not gonna let me go that way now. Damn. I really don't want to grab this, but. Hey, a box. Cool. Alright, store one of these. Cut! Stop it. Where is Matilda? Yeah, let me get this. Mini. Everything's locked.
magic eraser powers through tough messes. It makes it look like I spent hours cleaning.
No idea.
Don't worry, I'll find you. Okay. So the only thing I can do is this. What?
Damn. Need a key card.
Hey, puppy. Nope.
Get off of me!
Lieutenant. Yo.
Hey.
Nope.
Who is that?
Stay sharp. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry. That information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Bitch.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
She don't care. When the fucking power come on? Define irony. Thank you. fuck? Oh. Fuck is that? Item to be exposed, key to... Details, bank key, no longer usable, but can still open a car's door and trunk with its keyless entry buttons. Is that what was in the box? What's in the box? Yes, sir. Message from Mr. Raccoon. Howdy, boys and girls. It's your pal from Raccoon, from the Raccoon City Zoo. It's always great to see you. Today, I want to talk to you about something really important to me. You know my popular Mr. Raccoon toys? Well, I heard some bad kids been using it for target practice, but that makes me really sad. Good little kids won't be that mean, right? Plus, it's super, super dangerous, so don't do it. Anyway, see you at the zoo. Yeah, I'm gonna fuck them up. Shoots gun shells. I know Fat Boy is dead. How accurate is it? Not too bad.
It ain't my dad's razor, Dad. This green bar releases trapped hairs from my face for the ultimate Gillette shave.
Already telling me this bitch is locked. Oh yeah, I already knew that one was locked.
What the fuck is happening? There we go. That's the way we're supposed to. Thank you. Yeah, I don't like that. Purple. Blue. That bitch looks purple. Alright. I do have to check on that. Green homes have the ability to heal while blue have the ability to treat poison. As for red, while they are visibly appear, they have no medical benefit. It's well known that the combining herbs can heighten the herb's effects, but it's been discovered that red herbs play a big role when mixed properly. According to Doctor of Asian, mixing blue and red herbs to produce a blend. Strengthen one constitution. Truly, we have only just begun to realize the full potential of these herbs and their ability to heal the human body. For the researchers, should yield more fascinating results. Heals Marie's, plus it reduces damage taken and guards against poison for a short period of time. Yeah. Okay. Now the door.
God damn it.
Those are just problems I don't have to deal with later. That's it. PETA, stay off my ass. They're zombie dogs. They're meant to kill. Okay. Capiche? Why are we in the morticians? Or the morgue? Hey, cool. Yep, had a feeling about that. I hear you. Sorry, bitch. I don't see you. Hold on to that. Dick. Where'd the other one come from? There's no one else in here. Yeah, I hear ye, crybaby. Not wasting that on it. Just suck it up. Bugs. Lots of bugs. Big ass cockroaches. That I can't do anything to. That's as far as that opens. Redder. Oh, did I check that other stack? Nothing. Okay. Ah.
to the box? No.
Soothing relief. A lady's knee deserves puffs indeed. America's number one lotion tissue.
Stock for Matilda that I can't carry right now. Alright, I guess I am gonna waste this. Actually, I can get rid of this. Discard. Yes. Don't need it anymore. Give me that. Jail. Nice. Hang on. Was it downstairs? I have to look. I think there was a box down. Yep. Alright. Store this. Store this. Store this. Take out. Store this. Damn it. Stop it. Give me, where's Matilda? Matilda. Take out. Combine. These Yeah, we'll put the other green away. There we go. Yeah, that'll work. Now, back to what we were doing. Station basement one map. Now that I've already gotten everything fucking figured out, besides that, the generator room. Fuck that. Extreme prejudice. Not taking any chance. Hello. What are you doing? Yeah, not yet.
Not yet. Where'd my leg go?
Hello? Hey. I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You've been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
Plus, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock the cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage, believe me.
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in the station. So either we play nice and help each other out, or... shit, it's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on, come on, don't be an asshole. Hey, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here!
Oh my god. Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just... happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me! I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Really? You're a prick. I needed that back in the fucking police station. Power panel is out. Can the person in charge of it please take care of it ASAP? I assume everyone knows, but since the jail's power panel... God damn it. ...is old as hell, we're gonna need the custom power panel parts. No one makes any more. There should be a few in the generator room. Addendum. I got word that there's only one of those power panel parts in the generator room. The guy that's here to fix the bell in the clock tower should have another. So someone swipe, I mean, ask him nicely for it, please. Craziness is this. I can't even see what the fuck is missing. No. no power. I bet I can't do this. Nope.
What in the world?
Huh. Generator room. I guess not. How many times is this guy gonna fuck with me? Oh, more. That's right. Yeah, that was already in there. It's gonna work. No.
Fuck.
Switchboard, yeah. What did I fuck up? What the fuck? There we go. There we go. Skeet shooting. That worked. Oof. Fucker.
Shit.
Where'd you go? Asshole. The hell? Dick. Come on, I took care of the fucking devil spawn. Oh, I'm on the wrong side. That makes better sense. Oh, that's right. I have the diamond key now. I can get in that fucking door. Yeah, first things first. Oh. This way. Film. Awesome. And I don't have access to the dark room. Yay. Dicks. A couple spots. I can grab it. first, I'm gonna make a run for the box. Then I'm gonna come back to the other shit. Alright, that was video number 3. Hope everybody enjoyed it. I'm gonna keep this nice and sweet. Hope to see you in the next video. Everybody have a good one. Be easy. I'm out.